A Cleveland restaurant. It happened about 2 a.m. at Simon's Seafood and Grill on Harvard near East 175th Street. When firefighters arrived, heavy smoke was billowing from the restaurant. Crews were able to get the fire under control in about an hour. Thankfully, no one was hurt, but the restaurant suffered some heavy smoke and water damage.